Hi, and welcome back to Empowering English. Learning English through music is a great resource, and it's also free. Today, I'm going to give you 6 idioms to enrich your vocabulary. You will definitely impress native speakers with these phrases. Idioms are important and very useful to give variation in conversation. Idioms are a fixed expression that have a particular meaning that is different to their literal meaning. The exam was a piece of brownie. Interesting. The exam was a piece of cake, meaning the exam was easy. When using idioms, it's really important to use the fixed words given in the expression. Otherwise, you will confuse the other person. Something that isn't likely to happen or you think is impossible. I would love it if Taylor Swift would surprise me on my birthday and sing for me, but I don't think that'll happen, even in my wildest dreams. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Fail or end suddenly and completely. Their marriage goes down in flames after one of them was caught cheating. Difficulties, danger, or trouble. That operation was serious, but he's out of the woods now. Free from danger or suspicion of wrongdoing. The evidence from the police showed that the suspect was actually in the clear. You got that jeans. Unfashionable. Why do you still have this in your wardrobe? They're out of style. Rid or free yourself from someone or something that is aggravating, upsetting, or annoying. I had to shake off my nerves before my driving test. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Do all the things. Like, subscribe if you haven't, and comment below your favourite idiom. And I'll see you again next time. Bye!